belly button. Gotta find it.
Hold on, gotta get some water.
Do do do. Because Skyriming is thirsty work. You can't live off of Aella alone. Not Aella. That's not what I said. I don't even play it like that, so there you go. I got me a controller majigger. A controller majigger. So there you go. And there you have it, and there it is. Music. Sleepy, sleepy music. While it loads, OBS is loading. We're at 14 FPS, oh no, now 17. We's getting there. Would you like a slideshow? Because that's what you're gonna get. Oh, yeah, I don't know what quest I'm doing. I don't like any of this. Okay, let's just go to there. Retrieve the horn of Jorgen Windcutter. I do like a good crossbow. Shoot my crossbow at the pagoda. Come, Serena, let us away. Kill us some banditos. And be adventurers. Cause it's what we like to do. Dooba 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 doo. Just looks so much brighter on the camera than it does in Persephone. Persephone. I suppose that would be Persephone, but still very similar. You know, usually I don't get several attacks at once, just the one. Hey, Serana, what about raising one of them up from the dead? Rude. A rude Serana is rude. Gold hide and leg of gold. That's not... That's not it. He's
Snowberries. Made with genuine snow. Why are the Khajiits just chillaxing there? Khajiits, you make no sense. The cats, they know like water. Who are you?
I'm on my way to Solitude to join the Legion. The United Empire is better for everyone.
I would think so, but maybe not know so. There you are, Serana. Howdy. Come, kill some mud crabs, get the goods, and so forth. But yeah, just because it's been there before does not mean it's there now.
This must be the beautiful Skyrim weather I've always been about.
It is beautiful Skyrim weather, Serana. Why don't you like it? You're supposed to be... Money is buried there. Oh well. Ooh, I could harvest a salmon. But I'm not gonna bother you all with that. That will teach him. Teach him an important and valuable lesson. How dare he be a mud crab? So you're gonna raise a mud crab, huh? Don't be ridiculous. Bring my lockpicking skill with me. Like police. Lock picking. Yeah, all good things. Way to not get free, Serana. Way to be useful, Serana. Way to be useful. Okay then. I don't want any of your stuff. all your stuff. It smells like your butt. She seriously like shooting. Really, Serana? Oh my lord. Serana, Serana, Serana. Oh no! Freaking A. I got vampired. I don't want to be vampired right at the moment. Thank you. Stupid vampires. How dare they? It's rude, I tell you. Rude. It's interesting how fast that even affects me, because I didn't have anything from before.
I'm okay with the dark, but I've spent more than my share of time in caves already.
Thank you. By the blood, what? What, Serana? Don't be all half sentences. Oh. Man, I freaking hate this. I hate this cave.
You come back.
Who's there? You are. What'd you get those, Serana? things. For some reason, it's like off. Oops, I did not want those. I decided hashtag don't want. God, Serana, don't be all up on me. Him, not me. Well, that was just terrible aim. And again, terrible aim. Don't be ridiculous. Ugh. Is it this one? No. D5, you're putting that on. Oh, I look hodgepodgy. Whole mess of hodgepodge goodness. Even though, like, I want a sword because I don't want mace. But whatever. Something over here. Must be like there for in case you get like a different, that's a gun in here for another reason or something. But I don't know. Well, if we're just going on in circles because I freaking hate this freaking level. Oh my goodness. We got an adventure somewhere. Well, doesn't this look promising?
Thank you.
Was that just one of them? Oh, for sure. Sniggly diddles. As far as close as we want to get to that, thank you. Side of this, because that super sucks. But I just did. You saying? Excuse you? Yeah, I didn't think so. Oh, now we run away. Oops. And we bravely ran away, we bravely ran away.
Where'd you come from? Done and done.
Okay. Won't need this till much more later, but they go da 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 da. Fast travel waypoints are helpful. I'm gonna go get the inn, though. Because that's useful, too. It's all very useful. All the places. I'll take this. There's very dangerous territory as giants come through here. I don't know if we'll set for that. But you know what we can do? We can throw on a save. For in case things don't go swimmingly. There. Not great. I might be too low of level for that giant to spawn. And that's okay. I mean, I can get Fiery Soul Trap. Venturing this direction. Looks like I can run back to Dawnguard. Run on back. Running is what I got. Listen here, dwarven. And crossbows is the actions. That's super cool. We always pause for a second for any kind of encounter as I've fast traveled. That's just good practice. Good standard Skyrim practice. If you're done fast traveling, pause for a moment and think, what enemies have followed me here? Possibly several in a row, because that's my luck. That's what happens. Yeah, because I don't feel like making it. What am I? A laborer? I don't think so. I don't think so. Trolls. This cave smells of trolls. Take that basket.
What do you need? I'll tell you, the only thing more surprising than hearing from Isran after all these years was hearing that he wanted my help. I immediately realized things must be pretty bad. Looks like I was right. Sorin needs help with a project to improve our crossbows. And if that doesn't interest you, speak with Gunmar. He has something for you.
Till next time.
You're putting yourself in harm's way. You'd best be prepared. Take the ease.
It's no war, maidens, but I've got a decent supply.
Of course he does.
He has all the things. That would hurt Serana. I'm not gonna do that. Good, I think. Huh. I've done that. Do any. Got a new shore stone. It's not too bad. Oh my gosh, the Elder Scroll looks so amazing! Now, I would normally go and loot all the towers and all this other jazz, but I'm not gonna this time. I'm just gonna run to Shorestone, as is. No problem.
Well, I mean, he's gonna run into me. I can't help it. Running away from all the bears that are over there. And I can't blame him. I would too. Can we give a nice wide berth? Because I'm not interested in fighting them at all today. Just not feeling it, man. Just not feeling it. Normally, not an issue. Low level, I'm an issue. A serious walk around when I normally come.
Where'd you come from?
Scrape up. Come, Serena, let's kill us a few spiders. Don't tell Gloomy.
You've been seeing the company of the.
That's okay. We'll just kill some scooters.
Who's there? I knew I'd hear something.
Why did I get that right away? Go, Serena. Get him, Serana.
Who's there?
Oh, I spike him, Serena.
Get back here.
That's Serena, you scared the living crap out of me by resurrecting one. Don't appreciate it, actually. Can you just, like, not have one? That would be fantastic. That would be great, Serana. Bad Serana. I'm just gonna kick that to the side. Kick it off to the side. We weren't very sneaky. We weren't sneaking.
God might get nervous.
They might. If they weren't cowards, they'd do it themselves.
The spiders put you through the ringer.
Gone.
Finally, we can reopen the mine and...
Here, please accept this gift as a token of our gratitude. Take a look.
It's in our book, Fruiting Rainbow. The least you could have done was have sneak on you. But no, I guess it's too much. Maybe.
Let's move faster. The sun is... It's not great for my skin, if you know what I mean.
Nothing ever is, Serana. You're just unhappy.
Imperials think we need their laws.
Mining is hard work, but we pay fair price for any ore you dig up.
Sorry, it's worth more on blocks at the moment.
You think you're tough, huh? Wandering Skyrim is a picnic compared to tunnel crawling.
Probably. I mean, I can't imagine, like, hunched over on your back is any good. Just have a whole bunch of leather bracers. How's that? There we go. I'm much lighter now.
Don't
thank
kid
you.
Yourself. Stone runs in our blood.
Go and do all that bit, but I'm not going to today, I don't think. Also not feeling it. gonna go finish the other part of this quest. I think I'll call off for the night. Feeling quite tired. It's hard sitting in a room by myself in the dark.
Skyrim weather I've always heard about.
It usually is. I'm all alone. There's no one here beside me. But Serana will keep me company and be all up in my backside. And she'll tell me what I'm doing wrong.
I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for.
And how the sun's not for her skin.
Let me know. I might have you managed to make it out to thank you. Here. I had to make you a few things for all that travel. Don't forget us if you need supplies for your journey.
You guys really don't get out much, do you?
It's a fine day with you around.
Dang it. I forget. I think it's hawk feather. I think I need that and hawk feather. Call it a night. I'm pretty tired. So, thanks all for watching, and I'll catch you next time.